He would drive the car. He would drive the car up to like lookout spots, and then he'd sit in the car and rub the steering wheel like, "Oh yeah, you like that, baby?"
Yeah. Oh hell no.
He did not just hit fire headshots.
To be fair though, it was a really nice car. It was a really nice car, to be fair.
Crazy. Brad's falling in love with the car's seduction.